thank you for joining us this evening for The Water Gun Song, a play by Idris Goodwin, a part of Riverwalk Theater's series of plays towards an anti-racist tomorrow. I really hope that you enjoy this production, because we really enjoyed making it for you. And even more so, I hope that this sparks conversation in your homes and with your young ones around this poignant, necessary, and tender topic. A conversation very similar to this one happened in my home with my son. And I know that at the heart of every adult is the desire to give the young ones in their life the tools, the love, and the lessons to make it home safely. So grab a snack and your favorite little person and snuggle in as we present The Water Gun Song.
I hope you make it home. I hope you make it home.
Are you listening?
Uh-huh.
You just press this button and it takes off like whoosh. Just by pressing a button. Cindy has the best toys.
That's great, Sam.
Yes, so awesome. So awesome. That's not all. It's not all.
No?
They have a dog, a cat, and an iguana. Can you believe that?
And an iguana?
Yep. His name's Ivan. Ivan Iguana. And guess what the cat's name is?
Yeah, that's real nice.
Are you listening?
I am. Yes, I am.
I asked if you could guess the cat's name, and you said, that's real nice.
I misunderstood you. I'm listening. See? I put my phone down.
The cat's name. Guess.
What is the cat's name?
Try and guess.
Furball.
No, of course not.
No? Well...
Obama.
Really?
Yep.
Cute.
Yeah, because he is half black and half white.
I'm sorry, what?
Some of the cat's fur is black and some is...
Sure. Yeah, I get it.
It's so much fun at Cindy's house.
Mm-hmm. How are Cindy's parents towards you?
What do you mean?
How do they treat you?
What do you mean?
Are they nice to you?
Of course they're nice to me.
Do they ever say anything that makes you uncomfortable?
No, Cindy is my friend.
Because you can tell me if they do. Matter of fact, I need you to tell me if they do.
It's okay. We just have fun. Hey, you want to know what else?
What else?
We had a huge water fight.
Yeah.
It was so cool. Cindy's mom filled this bucket with water balloons and buckets, and you know what else?
What else? What else?
Nothing.
Well, now you got me all curious. Tell me. Was it water guns, Sam? Was it water guns? Hey, it's okay. I'm not mad.
You're not?
No, I understand. You were having fun.
It was so much fun.
And when you're at someone else's house, that's fine.
It was so much fun. Cindy has this one that shoots water so far.
Oh, yeah?
So far.
Cindy knows that when she comes here, we don't do that, right?
I told her that.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I told her mom and also her dad.
And what they say?
They didn't say anything.
Nothing?
Nope, they just did like this.
Well, what did you say?
I said, we can't play water guns at my house.
Did you say why?
No.
Well, Sam, you have to say why.
I don't know why.
Of course you know why.
No, I don't know why.
Sam, come on. We've talked about this.
But I don't understand. A water gun is plastic and it's colorful. And it's just water. And it's not...
But it's a gun.
For water, there are guns that light up, make noise, and there are guns that are like space alien guns.
You remember when it was our days to bring snacks to your whole class? We made sure to find something everyone could eat, right?
Yes.
Why did we do that?
Because some kids couldn't have dairy, gluten, or even meat.
We did that to be considerate of other people's allergies. You know what happens when people's allergies act up, right?
They don't feel good.
Right. They don't feel good. They get sick. Well, guns make me feel a little sick. Even if it's a toy gun, if it has a barrel and a trigger, I have a reaction.
What kind?
You know how some nights you have bad dreams.
Yeah.
I have them sometimes. In the daytime, even when I'm awake. Even when I think of you with guns, even toys, I have quick, bad dreams in my head.
What kind?
Well, something happens when toys are in the hands of children, especially little brown children like you.
What happens to them?
Sometimes grown-ups can't tell the difference between something being a toy and being real. Even if you're playing, not everybody is in on the game.
Oh. I have an idea.
What's your idea?
To let everyone know we're just playing, we can sing a song.
What kind of song?
The water gun song.
How's the water gun song go?
Water gun. Water gun. It's so fun. It's so fun. Sing it with me. Sing it with me.
Water gun. Water gun. It's so fun. It's so fun.
It's just a game. It's not real. It's just pretend. It's not real.
It's just a game. It's not real. It's just pretend. It's not real.
What about that? Maybe that would help.
Maybe. Either way, I like it.
When you get those quick bad dreams, you can sing that song.
Okay.
Oh, you know what else?
Hey, you know that Obama, the person, not the cat, is more than just his colors, right?
Of course.
Okay, just making sure.
How about nunchucks? Can I have nunchucks in the house?
We'll talk about it.
Hey, don't you know what else? I was thinking about getting a PS5 for Christmas.
PS5?
Yeah, or an ATV.
You got any money for an ATV?
No, but you do.
You think money grows on trees? La da da.
I was just a kid trying to